Breaking news tonight, a body found in a bag on Kansas City's east side.
Detectives are on the scene at Gladstone and Belmont. KNBC9's Peggy Bright is live. Peggy?
They're right behind me. You can see them right here, Laura, and I'm going to move out of the way so that we can zoom in and show you that the body was found right by where that orange cone is, just on the other side of that stone wall. And what detectives have been able to tell us so far is that there was a man here with a friend, both of them on bicycles. They were out here to recycle, to find some batteries to recycle. And when they got over to this area, they saw a bag. Inside that bag, he felt around, one of the men named Michael, felt around and felt a boot. So he knew that something was wrong there. He looked inside and found what he believes to be a man's body. Let's listen to what Michael had to say just a few moments ago.
What were you doing, looking for cans?
Looking for batteries. I look for cans, but today we were looking for batteries.
And then you looked inside, yeah. And it was gruesome?
Gross.
Quite a grim discovery for Michael and his friend. Detectives, as you can see, still on the scene here, overlooking that wall where the body was found. No information yet on who the person is that was inside that bag, but police are calling this a homicide. We are live at Gladstone and Wheeling. Back to you in the studio.